Hello everyone, I've got another computer repair video to share with you guys. This is a Toshiba Satellite A305 laptop that came in to me and the customer decided they didn't want to fix it. Ruled that the motherboard was probably bad, although someone has definitely been into the screen. As you can see, the screws are not in the proper orientation there. They're actually sticking out and they're probably not even the right screws. This laptop turns on, but there's nothing on the screen. And it turns on and then shuts off and turns back on. Well, normal rule of thumb would be that something's gone terribly wrong on the motherboard, perhaps a spill damage, perhaps one of the BGA processors that's mounted to the board has decided to come unadhered and is no longer making contact on one of the critical pins necessary in order to make this thing all work. However, when I took this thing apart, and this is a very nice laptop, it's in relatively great condition. This is a 2008 era laptop, so I think it's a latter end of the Vista era. There was actually, I got it right over here, there was actually a CD that was wedged in there, like so. And he was living right in between the palm rest and the CD, just like that. So I think a little bit of violence and some abuse conspired to damage the motherboard, because you notice right here, this particular component right here is cocked. And I think this is a ferrite choke, although I'm not entirely certain of that, being that it's a laptop. However, I think that that's probably what's causing the problem and why it's not coming on and doing what it should be. So I'm going to go ahead and put this back down the way it should be. And we're going to give it a good old kiss with the old soldering iron here, which is warming up. And we'll see if that definitely brings it back to life. Alright, so I've got everything soldered back down over here. I got the cover back on here, and the power switch is plugged in. I haven't plugged anything else in yet, just so that if this doesn't work, I can pull it back apart again fairly easily. So let's go ahead and plug Yule power into it here. We got lights. Do we have action? Yes, we do. Another successful repair. Now I've got a free laptop to play with. Look at that. Take care, everyone.